I love it when this happens, when you just meet somebody at an event and you just kind of connect. Well, I met Dan at the Montessori Academy fundraiser, which, by the way, was a really great fundraiser. Yes. And we happened to be table mates there, and I got to find out what he does for a living, which you don't run into WWE, you know, referees every day of the week.
That's true. There's only 11 of us in the world that do make a living as a referee for WWE. So I'm one of those guys, and I actually live in Evansville.
That is so interesting. So, I mean, it's not like you grew up wanting to be a referee, or did you?
Well, around middle school, I started refereeing soccer, and I would watch the referees. And as a wrestling fan, I would always watch the referees, and I thought, man, that'd be really cool to do. So I used to go to the matches every Wednesday, and one of my friends suggested, hey, go talk to the referee. So I did that, and lo and behold, kind of worked my way up the ladder and became a referee. So,
well, how did you get connected to WWE?
So I've been in the industry for 22 years now. And just, you know, it's like anything. You work your way up the ladder. You make contacts. You, you know, make friends. And they say, hey, this guy, he can do okay. He knows what he's doing. And just, you know, just so I worked for other organizations. But always in the back of my mind, I wanted to get to WWE because it's the biggest company in the world, biggest professional wrestling company. And it's amazing. So just had the opportunity in 2013. They had a tryout in Nashville. I went, and everything went well, and they offered me a job. So I've been with them ever since.
Oh, I'm fascinated. What does one do to try out for to be a referee?
So we would go and they had practice matches before the show started, and I would referee those, and they would see how I did. And just kind of like that, they just want to see if you know what you're doing. But, yeah.
Oh, wow. So how did you study up and practice and rehearse for
Just get in there, practice counting three, you know. No, I just kind of do what I do all the time, and just a chance to show the WWE people what I could do. So they liked what they saw, and they offered me the job.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So has it been the fun that you dreamed?
Oh, it's amazing. I get to go all over the world, work with the best in the world. They do so many amazing things, all the, you know, charitable organizations that the company's a part of, but just working with the best in the world, and the fans are amazing. I got to work at, you know, 100,000 people a few years ago at AT&T Stadium. It's so, like, just, it's been incredible. It's the best seat in the house. I love what I do. So, yeah.
Yeah,
really,
you do have the best seat in the house, but you have to watch out for flying chairs and arms. And,
I've had a few nasty injuries over the years, but yeah.
I'm sure you have. Yeah. Now, we have some excitement this weekend,
we
yes?
We do, yes. Sunday, May 5th at the Ford Center, WWE is coming to Evansville. It's a 7 o'clock bell time. It's going to be a big six-man tag for the main event, and a lot going on. And I will be there refereeing to help control the action.
So you can see him and get his autograph, maybe, right?
That's right.
So all this is coming in this weekend, and go to your website. Now, what is the website?
It's danengler123.com. Just started it, so I'm going to have some giveaways. I'll have some pictures from the past. You know, I've got to go to India. I've gotten to see the Stonehenge, the Colosseum in Rome. I've gotten to do some amazing things, in addition to, of course, working with some of the best talent in the world. But I've been very blessed, and just want to, if you want to check out some of my adventures there, you go check it out.
But that's a good way to put it. It's an adventure, isn't
it? Yes, it is. Yeah.
Seeing the world.
It's a non-stop adventure, yeah.
So what about the wrestlers? Are they fun to hang out with?
Oh, my gosh, yeah. Well, those guys, they're so charismatic by nature anyway, so, like, you know, there's never a dull moment hanging out with those guys and gals. They're all great to work with, you know?
Yeah. Well, when you go to, what does your dad do at school day?
Yeah.
I'm guessing you're the only dad who's the referee for the WWE.
Yes, yes. One of my sons said, well, he breaks up fights. And somebody said, well, is he a prison guard? No, not exactly.
He breaks up fights. Put that on your resume.
Yeah.
He breaks up fights. Dan, thank you so much for sharing your story.
Yeah.
Meet Dan this weekend at the Ford Center, and you can see some of your favorite WWE stars. Thank you for sharing your
story. Thanks so much, Ann.
Let's check in with our favorite WWE star, Ron Rhodes.
Rowdy Ronnie Roeder is going to give you a forecast coming up to ground.